may my efforts help restore peace to the land.
Eliminate Cao Cao's forces and seize Jingxi. Collins, everyone, steel yourselves for the battle ahead!
Indeed. We must ensure that Master Zhou Yu's grand vision becomes a reality.
Our first task is to rescue Gan Ning, who is surrounded by the enemy. We must hurry to Yiling Castle.
I have no choice but to go out and fight. Step forth.
Master Sun Quan's recent battle has been most glorious. You may yet eclipse himself.
The victory at Zhur Li is a great one indeed. It seems he has faith in the path he has chosen.
I agree. I suppose victories do contribute to one's development. I would do well to learn from this battle. Impressive, Yu Su. You have performed just as I had anticipated. No, better even.
Now's our chance. Move in behind Sun Quan's forces. Your main camp line is fully defended.
Faster if we climb over this cliff. Prepare the ladders. I'm about to finish up.
We have become friends and allies. We should battle the chaos of this world together.
Indeed. Let us work alongside each other to bring about a new age.
Curse them! We're being pushed back! I bring terrible news. Cao Cao's forces have entered our main camp.
We're in a bad situation here. The camp's defenses will have a hard time withstanding the enemy.
Who do you think you are, strolling in here like that?
This'll teach you a lesson.
This should do it.
The enemy has struck our allies inside the
castle. What an underhanded trick. Well, come on. We've got to go and help our friends.
You are really showing us how it's done.
I'm about to finish up.
Opportunity to test my new tactics.
Ah!
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Proper strategy is the quickest way to victory.
We will have trouble if the enemy decides to attack your base again. We must stay here to defend it.
That is close.
I'm sure of it.
There's no time.
Leave it to me.
Sorry for all the trouble, Grand Commander.
I look forward to facing you in the battle.
Do your worst. Once I defeat you, the Ring Castle will be ours.
This completes our capture of Yiling. Now we can...
My lord!
You swine! Remain calm, Lu Meng. A good commander can turn any situation to his advantage. I myself shall be the bait. When they come for me, strike back.
Very well. Leave it to us.
My lord. Yes. We must make haste.
Master Zhou Yu has been injured and is in critical condition. There's no hope for us now.
He's injured? Excellent. Taking him out would be a fine way to get the name.
The gates to Nanjun Castle are closed. And the enemy is all about.
Leave it to me.
Approach this.
This should do it.
Master Zhou Yu, please attract the enemy's attention from here. Then we'll claim the clifftop and attack from there.
It's as though you read my mind. I shall prepare for action immediately.
Our pincer attack requires that we capture the garrison on top of the cliff. It's a bit of a detour, but let's go.
At once. I learn much from your strategies, Master Lu Su.
Huh? Who are you? They must be planning something.
We've been spotted. I don't think we'll be able to take the garrison atop the cliff now. This should do it.
Wait a second!
I think Zhou Yu set a trap for us. I better go and confirm this for myself.
Leave it to me!
This should do it. The enemy is suspicious now. Our plan will never work.
Leave it to me!
It's Master Zhou Yu that's the real. This should do it.
Truly impressive. I have much to learn from you.
What? You're doing fine! Well, you're here now, so let's go wipe them out!
To me.
Impressive.
This should do it.
Just as I had anticipated. No. I knew I could count on you.
I'm about to finish up.
Never fail.
Yeah! Go crazy on him! I know you can do it!
This should do it.
Come on,
what are you
waiting
for? Leave it to me.
Let's get this part started.
This should
really
do it.
Impressive. I have much to learn.
Might and wisdom together.
Today is just not my day. I'll come back again when I'm feeling better.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
They're putting up a lot of resistance considering their leader's injured. We better ask for backup.
Shahu Yuan and Zhang He have appeared before Nanjun Castle.
Shahu Yuan and Zhang He are here. It won't be easy to deal with them in this condition.
Master Zhou Yu, can I ask you to act as a decoy once again?
I'll go around and attack the enemy from behind.
Leave it to
Very
me.
Well. My life is yours.
This should do it.
Leave it to me.
This should do it. I am deeply indebted to you. This will be over soon. Please, stay safe.
I'm going to have my chance. Head.
I must fall back.
Push Master Joe Yu too hard. Let's hurry and make sure the enemy doesn't notice us.
Understood.
Is the quickest way to victory.
Impressive, Lu Su. You have performed just as I had anticipated. No, better.
Leave it to me. This should do it. Ha!
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
Proper strategy is the quickest way to victory.
What's the matter? Are you lost? You poor little thing. I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
Took us so long, but we're ready to make up for lost time.
Blast it all, he's got us. Things are looking pretty bad here.
Your trick has proved most effective. Rather elegantly done, I must say.
Listen, some fine work. Thanks to your efforts.
Ah, thank you. You walked straight into our trap.
Leave it to me.
This should do it.
You thought what happened in Shirt B would enable you to see Ching as well? You are never got better.
You took this province by force in the first place. That makes us no different than you.
They will need me in the next fight. Sorry, but that is all for today.
Proper strategy is the quickest way to victory.
Allow me to show you beauty on the battlefield.
Elegance and beauty. You are a strange one. Sadly, I have no time to play your silly games.
Impressive. Just as I had anticipated. No. Better than.
My fighting style must not be soiled by defeat. I shall return.
Quickest way to victory.
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
Thank you.
any further. I shall see to it personally.
Leave it to me.
We can't stop here. We have to force our way through.
Nanjun must be defended at all costs. I shall fight like a relentless demon and never surrender.
You're spirited, I'll give you that. I had better take you seriously.
I have invested. Commander, your strategies were magnificent.
It is finished, my lord.
Yes. Now all of Jing Province
is... My lord! Xiangyang has been taken by Guan Yu of Liu Bei's forces!
What?
My lord!
My wound led me to panic. And I lost sight of the bigger picture. History shall remember this mistake. Lu Su, you understand the framework of my plan to divide the land in two?
I do.
Then, you must complete it.
What do you mean?
Now I know how Sun Ce felt. Who knew that having someone to entrust things to would feel quite so good? Lead Wu to victory.
My lord!